हरे हरे कृष्णा गुरु महाराज, हरे कृष्णा
हरे कृष्णा कर हरे कृष्ण हाउ आर यू नाइस टू सी यू
मदन कोयराला
प्रभु हाउ इज रागनुग भक्ति
मदन कोइराला प्रभु हजुर सुनिराख्नु भएको छ प्रभुजीले महाराजले सोध्दै हुनुहुन्छ रागनुग भक्ति प्रभुको के छ हाल खबर भनेर
हरे कृष्ण
Raganuga Bhakti Prabhu is here in
Kathmandu.
Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj.
Here's your friend here.
Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj. So nice to see you. Hare Krishna.
Navajit Chandra.
Booking bane aao ka. Thank you.
Yeah,
abhi.
Yeah, no. How's London, Dharmavir? Geeta Jayanti from New Zealand. Hare Krishna.
Wow. Hare Krishna, Gurudev.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Thank you all for coming. Okay. We're going to do some kirtan. Start with kirtan.
हरे कृष्ण गुरु महाराज मैं हम लोग मिस्टर जी
जी फेलो को सुन दा
यस महाराज
थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग
थैंक यू
हाउ चितवन 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 सब ठीक छ
मलाई ठीक छ महाराज नाउ लॉकडाउन लॉकडाउन बिकेम मोर स्ट्रिक्ट हियर बिकॉज़ ऑफ फ्यू डेथ्स
इन
Three people died.
More strict.
Strict means like.
Where in Narayanganj?
Yeah, not in Narayanganj only. Three people throughout whole country. Three people died because of COVID-19. Therefore, they are making like police force. They are making strict rules in terms of walking on the street and all these things. So that was going. That is going on.
Thank you.
Crazy, no? Only three people. People are going to die anyway, no? I shouldn't say anything. We have to follow the whatever the government says. So, you can take off your mutes, unmute, please.
नोट नगर्नुस् न अब सँगै दोहोर्याउन कीर्तन गर्नलाई तयार भयो
वेल सिङ द इभनिङ आरती ट्युन
हामीले सन्ध्या आरतीको रागमा गाउँछौँ
हरे कृष्ण द ट्युन
अहिले गाउनु भएको जस्तो ट्युनमा गाउँछ
Can you hear the accordion?
Yes, yes,
madam. Namah Vishnu Padaya. Krishna Prasaya Bhutale
Krishna
Prasaya Bhakti Vedanta
Krishna Bhakti Vedanta
Swamini
Trinamini
Swamini
Namaste Saraswati Devi Gaurava Prasadini
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Eva Kevalam.
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Eva Kevalam.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare
Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Krishna Hare
Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare
Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna
Hare Hare,
Hare
Hare, Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare
Rama, Hare
Rama,
Hare
Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna
Hare Hare,
Hare
Hare, Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Some of you are going so slow. You have to listen
carefully.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Now it's time to stand up. Sabai la utna.
Aba sabai utna karna hai
tumhare. Very good. This is Bhakti Yoga. Yo, Bhakti Yoga.
Bhakti Yoga.
Listen, I give you some advice. Don't hit your head on the ceiling. Don't knock a hole in the floor either. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare. Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna
Krishna, Krishna
Krishna, Krishna
Hare Hare,
Hare Hare.
Shyam Ganesh. Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.
Hare
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna
Krishna. Krishna
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama
Rama. Everybody jumping.
Do you know what to do?
You're over 75. You have to jump.
But there are a bunch of them.
If you're over 75, you don't have
to. If you're under 75,
you should jump.
So
I'm 75. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna
Krishna.
Krishna
Krishna. Krishna
Krishna.
Hare
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare
Hare.
Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare.
Hare Rama. Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare Radha Govinda. Hare Radha Govinda. Hare Radha. Radha Madhava Chandra Radha Madhava Chandra
Radha Radha
Madhava Chandra Radha
Radha Rasi Bihari Radha Rasi Bihari Radha
Radha Rasi Bihari Radha
Radha Shama Sundara Radha Shama Sundara Radha
Radha
Radha Madhava Radha Madhava Radha
Radha Madhava Radha Madhava Radha
Madan Mohan Radha, Madan Mohan Radha,
Madan Mohan
Radha, Madan Mohan Radha, Madan Mohan Radha, Jaya Jagannatha, Jaya
Jagannatha, Jaya Paladeva,
Jaya Jagannatha, Jaya Jagannatha, Jaya Paladeva, Jaya Jaya.
Jaya Giri Govardhan, Giri Govardhan, Giri Govardhan, Giri
Govardhan, Giri
Govardhan, Giri Govardhan,
Giri Govardhan, Giri Govardhan,
hari bo
nitai gore
hari bo hari bo hari bo
nitai gore hari bo
babu pa
Prabhu
Pada, Prabhu Pada, Prabhu Pada, Prabhu Pada, Hare Hare
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare, Hare Rama, Rama
Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Asa Johnson, Sri Mahadas, Bangway, Abhay Chinaravinda, Bhakti Nasrami, Sri Prabhupada Ki.
Jai!
Jai!
It's come from the BBT founder, Sri Prabhupada Ki.
Jai!
Everyone, how do you say? Pranam Ganus.
Sabaji Nale Tamro Pranam Ganus.
Pranam Kijiye. Welcome found the BBT founder, Srila Prabhupada Ki. Jai Om Vishnu Pad Paramahansa Parijikacharya Astol Sada Sita Maha Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Maharaj Srila Prabhupada Ki.
Jai.
Sri Goti Vaishnava Vrinda Ki.
Jai.
Jai. Namacharya Haridas Thakur Ki.
Jai.
Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai.
Jai.
Jai. Shri Sri Radha Krishna Gopinath Shyamakun Radha Kun Giri Gopadana Ki.
Jai.
Jai. Jai. Jai. Vrindavan Dharma Ki.
Jai.
Jai.
Jai. Jai. Mayapur Dharma Ki.
Jai.
Jai. Jai. Jai.
Jai.
Jai. Bhaktipa, Iskon Bhaktipa Dham Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Panoti Dham Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Jopasi Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Pokra Ki.
Jai.
Lam Jong Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Bhutwal Ki.
Jai.
Bhairava Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Tilotama Goshala Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Chitwan Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Begun Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Gaur Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Lahan. Iskon Lahan Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Janakpur Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Vichaya Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Biratnagar Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Dharan Ki.
Jai.
Iskon
Japa.
Japa Ki.
Jai.
Palpa Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Bhaglung Guru Maharaj.
Bhaglung, we've had Bhaglung.
No, yeah, you didn't say Bhaglung.
It's gone to Sam. It's gone to Sam.
Say Bhaglung.
Together with things to go.
It's gone. Maipi Dham Ki.
Jai.
It's gone. Rani Ban Ki.
Jai.
It's gone. Pasan Ki.
Jai.
It's gone. Lagan Kel Ki.
Jai.
Okay, China.
Bhulpur.
Kan Kalpa Ki.
Jai.
Kan Dunedin, New Zealand Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Bhaktivedanta Mana Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Peace Haven, UK Ki.
Jai.
Iskon Tucson Ki.
Brighton.
Jai. Iskon Buenos Aires Ki.
It's gone. Vrindavan King. Anywhere else?
Tucson, Guru Maharaj.
No, it's gone. Tucson, Dom King.
Kirtan Yagya from Tucson.
Tucson, Prabhu King.
Jai.
Ajamuna Maya Ganga Maya King.
Jai.
Gandaki Maya King.
Jai.
Vishnu Mati Maya King.
Jai.
Roshi Maya King.
Jai.
Akko Nadicha. Akko Nadicha.
Narayani.
Srimati Joshi Devi Ji.
Jai.
Sri Harinam Sankirtan Ki.
Jai.
Sankirtan Yagya Ki.
Jai.
Transcendental Book Distribution Ki.
Jai.
Transcendental Prasadam Distribution Ki.
Jai.
Transcendental Cow Protection Goraksha Ki.
Jai.
Amvetra Bhaktivinoda King.
Jai.
Go Prabhulande. All glorious heavenly bodies.
Hare Krishna.
Amvetra Bhaktivinoda King. I heard a nice story about that recently.
About what, man?
About enthusiasm.
मैले चाहिँ उत्साहको बारेमा एउटा एकदम राम्रो कथा सुनेको छु आज.
You have to turn off your unmutes now. You have to mute.
तपाईहरुले mute गर्नु सबैजनाले अब मलाई गाह्रो
हुन्छ. Govinda Dasi told a nice story.
Govinda Dasi माताजीले एकदम राम्रो घटना सुनाउनु
भयो. One of the first disciples.
उहाँ चाहिँ सुरुवातको एकजना प्रभुपादको शिष्य हुनुहुन्छ.
So when they were Prabhupada started the first temple in New York.
प्रभुपादले पहिलो मन्दिर.
Did I tell you this before?
Sorry,
Maharaj. Did I tell you this story before?
No, I don't remember. I'm first time translating.
Okay.
I
guess. So the devotees in New York were proud of their kirtan. They did in a certain style.
No, you told this.
Yes, that's right. Okay. So yeah. Forget that.
Yeah.
So it's so nice that you're all enthusiastic.
Yo, dherai ramro bhayo tara pero yo kirtan ma ekdam utsahi bhayera kirtan garna ma sahabhagi hunu bhayo.
That's the main thing.
त्यो चाहिँ मुख्य कुरा हो.
We are not musicians.
हामीहरू साङ्गीतिक कर्मी सङ्गीत कर्मी होइनौँ.
We are not getting paid for this.
हामी यसको लागि पैसा कमाउन पनि गरेका होइनौँ.
No, I'm not getting paid. So, you remember the story of Chaitanya Charitamrita?
अब मलाई लाग्छ तपाईँहरूलाई यो कथा थाहा छ होला होइन त चैतन्य चरितामृतको.
Adi Leela, chapter 7.
Adi Leela, adhyay 7.
Now we're at text 107.
There was purport left from 106, Maharaj.
No, it's okay.
Okay. So, aaja hami 107 adhyay ma, 107 shlok ma janchau.
So, Jai Jai Sri Chaitanya Jai Nityananda.
Jai Jai Sri Chaitanya Jai
Nityananda.
Jai Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaurabhakta Vrinda
Jai Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaurabhakta Vrinda
Jai Jai Shri Chaitanya Jaya Nityananda
Jai
Jai Shri Chaitanya Jai Nityananda Jai Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaurabhakta Vrinda
Jai Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaurabhakta
Vrinda. So if you remember, Lord Chaitanya is talking to the Mayavad Sannyasis in Varanasi about the Vedanta Sutra.
चैतन्य महाप्रभु मायावादी सन्यासीहरूसँग वाराणसीमा वेदान्त सूत्रको बारेमा भन्दै
हुनुहुन्छ
किनकि चैतन्य महाप्रभुले वाराणसीमा हरिनाम संकीर्तन गरिराख्नु भएको थियो र यी मायावादी सन्यासीहरूले यसको आलोचना गरिराख्नु
भयो
उहाँले किन यस्तो गरेको यो कीर्तन भनेर भन्नुहुन्थ्यो
You're supposed to be a very austere, grave, and, you know, self-controlled sannyasi. Why are you dancing and singing?
Tapai atma samyam gambhir ra alikati bhadra kishimko sannyasi hunu parne, tapaswi sannyasi hunu parne. Kina yasari nasdai hunu cha batama?
So what did he tell them? Does anyone remember?
Despasi chaitanya mahaprabhu le ke bhannu bhayo yo tapai madhye kasalai yaad cha?
Anybody remembers what Lord Chaitanya said?
The Guru le nadi innu bhakta arjuna vannu vaare var.
What was that?
Keri vannu ta?
Mera Guru le mala harinam garnu e mantra matre garnu vannu vaare te var. Andra chi vannu 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 vannu
So he's saying, Birbhadra Gosai Prabhu, maybe, yeah. He's saying, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu replied that his Guru Maharaj told him to chant and dance.
Yes, he was not fit to study Vedanta.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
He must chant the holy name.
उहाँ चाहिँ वेदान्त पढ्न योग्य छैन हुनुहुन्न त्यही भएर तिमी छैनौ त्यही भएर यो भगवानको नाम जप भनेर गुरु महाराजले भन्नुभएको थियो.
Because that's the process recommended in this age of Kali.
किनकि यो कलियुगमा सिफारिस गरिएको यही प्रक्रिया हो.
And so he went to start chanting the Maha Mantra. And what did he feel then? What did he feel when he chanted Hare Krishna?
Jab wale Hare Krishna Maha Mantra japnu bhayo, tespachi wale kasto mahasus bhayo ta? Ke bhayo tespachi?
Ecstasy. Ecstasy.
Maharaj will be coming.
What did he feel when he...
Ecstasy.
Ecstasy.
Ecstasy? So what kind of ecstasy? That's some kind of drug you put in a cigarette?
No.
You came mad.
What kind of ecstasy?
Oh, he felt mad.
Huh?
He felt mad.
Yes, and then what was the spiritual master's name?
Guru Maharaj ko ke naam thiyo?
Ishwarapuri.
Ishwarapuri. So, but the spiritual master said, no, I'm very happy that you have developed love of God, love of Krishna.
Ta Guru Maharaj le waha le ke bhannu bhayo ta bhanda, haina timi chai pagal bhayeko haina, timi chai कृष्ण प्रेम प्राप्त गरेको हो म अत्यन्त प्रसन्न छु यसबाट भन्नुभयो
सो देन व्हाट डिड द स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर टेल हिम टु डु
त्यसपछि उहाँलाई के गर्नु भन्नुभयो त गुरु महाराजले आज्ञा के दिनुभयो याद छ कसैलाई भन्दा हुन्छ
दे क्यान हियर
या दे आर हियरिङ
What did he tell him to do?
Ke bhanu ke garna bhanu bhaye ta guru maharaj le
Continue chanting and dancing.
Yes. Naj gao bhakti sange kala sankirtan hari naam upadeshi. You deliver all the people who are coming dancing and singing and giving message of Bhagavad Gita.
यो चाहिँ भक्तहरुको माझमा नाच्ने गाउने गरेर कीर्तन गरेर अनि पतित जीवहरुलाई उद्धार गर्नु यो भगवद् गीताको सन्देश पनि फैलाएर भगवानको सन्देश फैलाएर आफ्नो देशमा
भक्तहरुलाई
भन्नुभयो.
They arranged Lord Chaitanya's associates in Varanasi. They arranged a meeting with the Mayavad sannyasis.
त्यहाँ चैतन्य महाप्रभुका पार्षदहरुले वाराणसीमा मायावादी सन्यासीहरूसँग बैठकको व्यवस्था मिलाउनु भयो.
And Lord Chaitanya came in very humbly. He was very humble.
श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु अत्यन्त विनम्र तरिकाले प्रस्तुत हुनुभयो.
And he sat by the place by the pump where the people wash their feet.
जहाँ हात खुट्टा धुने ठाउँ थियो त्यसको आडैमा त्यही नजिकै बस्नुभयो चैतन्य महाप्रभु.
And he exhibited a bright effulgence coming from his form.
उहाँको दिव्य शरीरबाट चाहिँ उहाँले एक किसिमको दिव्य तेज प्रकट गर्नुभयो.
And everyone was struck with wonder.
सबैजना अचम्मित हुनुभयो यी सन्यासीहरू.
And but the leader of the sannyasis took him by the hand. He said, "No, come and sit with us. Please sit with us."
त्यसपछि यो सन्यासीहरूको नेतृत्व गरिराख्नुभएका प्रकाशानन्द सरस्वतीले उहाँलाई हात समाएर ए आउनुहोस् हामीसँगै बस्नुहोस् किन त्यहाँ बस्नुभएको भनेर बोलाउनु भयो.
So he said, "We don't mind that you have developed love of Krishna. We like that."
उहाँले भन्नुभयो हामीलाई के यसमा आपत्ति छैन तपाईँले कृष्ण प्रेम प्राप्त गर्नुभएको छ ठिक छ हामीलाई मन पर्छ त्यो.
Why you don't study Vedanta Sutra like we do?
तर हाम्रो जिज्ञासा यो हो कि हामीले जसरी वेदान्त सूत्र अध्ययन गर्छौँ तपाईँले किन वेदान्त सूत्र पढ्नु न भन्ने चाहिँ प्रश्न.
Because Vedanta means the end of all knowledge, the conclusion of all knowledge.
किनकि वेदान्त भनेको सारा ज्ञानको अन्त्य हो अर्थात् सार हो सम्पूर्ण ज्ञानको.
So when we last had this Chaitanya Charitamrita class, Lord Chaitanya, he made the point that the Vedas are emanating from the Supreme Personality of Godhead, that the words of Krishna.
अघिल्लो पटक हामी चैतन्य चरितामृतमा क्लास गर्दाखेरि हामीले कुरा गरेका थियौँ कि चैतन्य महाप्रभुले अब वेदान्तको बारेमा जवाफ दिँदै गर्दा उहाँले भन्नुहुन्छ कि यो वेदान्त चाहिँ परम पुरुष भगवान् श्रीकृष्णको मुखारविन्दबाट निस्केको वाणी हो भनेर भन्नु.
Because the sannyasis is very attracted to Lord Chaitanya, so they had said, "Please say something about Vedanta. We want to hear from you."
किनकि यी सन्यासीहरू चैतन्य महाप्रभु लाई देखेर अत्यन्त प्रभावित भएका थिए र आकर्षित भएका थिए र उहाँहरूले चाहिँ चैतन्य महाप्रभुलाई ल भन्नुहोस् वेदान्त सूत्रको बारेमा हामी केही सुन्न चाहन्छौँ केही भन्नुहोस् भनेर अनुरोध गरेका
थिए.
अब हामीले अर्को श्लोक सुन्दैछौँ.
Om namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om namo
Bhagavate
Vasudevaya.
Brahma.
Brahma.
Pramada,
Pramada,
Vipralipsa,
Vipralipsa,
Karana Patava,
Karana Patava,
Patava, Ishvara,
Ishvara,
Vakye,
Vakye,
Nahi,
Vakye, Dosha,
Dosha,
Dosha.
Brahma Pramada Vipralipsa Karana Patava.
Brahma Pramada Vipralipsa Karana Patava.
That was, this is text 107, chapter 7, Adi Lila.
Yo Adi Lila adhyay 7 shlok sankhya 107 ho.
Karana patava isvadera vakye nahi dosha esava.
Karana patava isvadera vakye nahi dosha esava.
So, this is the translation. The material defects of mistakes, illusions, cheating, and sensory inefficiency do not exist in the words of the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Bhagavan ka bani haruma, yi bhautik dosh haru, astai truti garne, bhramma parne, chhal garne, ra anga haru ko apurnata, yi kura haru bhagavan ka bani ma rahadainan.
Can you repeat that again? Can I repeat that?
Tapaharu sabai janale yeslai dohrauna saknuhuncha ma bhanchu. Unmute garnu bhayo huncha.
The material, just say in Nepali.
I'll say in Nepali. Bhagavan ka bani haruma.
Bhagavan ka bani haruma.
Bhautik dosh haru jastai.
Bhautik dosh haru jastai.
Truti garne. Truti garnu. Brahma parnu,
Brahma parnu,
parnu, chal garnu,
chal garnu,
athwa ra anga ko apurnata,
ra anga ko apurnata,
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 ityadi rahadainan,
ityadi
rahadainan. They do not exist in the words of the Supreme Personality. Okay. Purport by Srila Prabhupada. A mistake is the acceptance of an object to be different from what it is, or the acceptance of false knowledge.
Yo truti bhaneko kunai vastu lai tyo je ho tyo rup bhanda farak tyo je hoina tyo rup ma swikar garnu athawa त्यो गलत ज्ञानलाई स्वीकार गर्नु हो.
For example, one may see a rope in the dark and think it is a serpent.
उदाहरणको लागि कसैले चाहिँ अन्धकारमा चाहिँ कुनै डोरी देख्न सक्छ र त्यसलाई उसले यो सर्प हो भन्न ठान्न सक्छ.
Or one may see a glittering oyster shell and think it is gold.
अथवा कसैले चाहिँ यो चमकिलो सामुद्रिक एउटा जीव हुन्छ यो सिपी उसको खोल देखेर यसलाई सुन हो भनेर भन्न सक्छ ठान्न सक्छ.
These are mistakes.
यो चाहिँ त्रुटिहरू हुन् अर्थात् गल्तीहरू हुन्.
Similarly, an illusion is a misunderstanding that arises from inattention while hearing.
उस्तै त्यस्तै प्रकारले भ्रम पनि एक किसिमको गलत बुझाइ हुन जान्छ जब सुन्ने क्रममा ध्यान दिइदैन त्यसपछि भ्रम पर्छ.
And cheating is a transmission of such defective knowledge to others.
र यो छल गर्नु चाहिँ यस्तो अपूर्ण ज्ञान अरूमा चाहिँ पार्नु विस्तार गर्नु चाहिँ यो चाहिँ छल गर्ने हो.
Just like anyway, there's many examples. We've all made mistakes. Everyone makes mistakes.
तुपरे उदाहरण अरु छन् कि हामी सबै जनाले त्रुटि गर्छौं गल्ती गर्छौं भन्ने उदाहरणहरु थुप्रै छन्.
I was trying to open my door today, but I had my key upside down, so it didn't work.
मैले आज ढोका खोल्न खोजेको अनि त्यो ढोका खोल्ने क्रममा मैले चाबी चाहिँ उल्टो तरिकाले घुसाउन खोजेछु अनि काम गरेन.
Sometimes you, especially on the road when you're driving, if you're inattentive, then you can have a crash. You make a mistake.
अब कहिले कहीं जब सडकमा गाडी चलाउँदै गर्दा यदि हामीले अलि ध्यान दिएनौँ भनेदेखि हामी दुर्घटनामा पर्न सक्छौँ. यो सानो गल्ती हुन सक्छ सानो गल्तीको कारण.
Sometimes on a hot day, on the hot road, you see water, but it's not water is not there.
कहिले काहीँ यो गर्मीको समयमा सडकमा हामीले टाढा हेर्दाखेरि सडकमा चाहिँ पानी भएको देख्न सक्छौँ तर त्यो सडकमा पानी हुँदैन.
And our senses are limited.
हाम्रो अङ्गहरू चाहिँ को क्षमता सीमित छ.
Just like I cannot be with you now, we can only be together by Zoom.
जस्तै उदाहरणको लागि म अहिले तपाईँहरूसँगै हुन सक्दिनँ, हामी जुमको मार्फत मात्रै यहाँ अहिले जोडिएका छौँ.
If my senses were not limited, I could come to Nepal and be with you right now.
यदि मेरो अङ्गहरू अपूर्ण हुन्थेनन् भने, अङ्गहरूमा जति पनि क्षमता हुन्थ्यो भने, सीमित हुन्थेनन् भने, म अहिले तुरन्तै नेपाल आउन सक्थेँ, तपाईँहरूसँगै हुन्थे.
So Prabhupada says now, that cheating is transmission of defective knowledge to others.
यो अपूर्ण ज्ञानलाई अरूमा फैलाउनु यो एउटा छल हो.
Materialistic scientists and philosophers generally use such words as maybe and perhaps because they do not have actual knowledge of complete facts.
भौतिक वैज्ञानिकहरू र दार्शनिकहरू प्राय जस्तो यो हुन सक्छ अथवा सायद भन्ने खालका शब्दहरू प्रयोग गर्नुहुन्छ किनभने उहाँहरूलाई यो पूर्ण तथ्यको बारेमा जानकारी हुँदैन.
Therefore, their instructing others is an example of cheating.
त्यसकारण उहाँहरूले अरूलाई यस्तो भनेर सिकाउन खोज्नु चाहिँ बुझाउन खोज्नु चाहिँ एउटा छल गर्नुको एउटा उदाहरण हो.
Just like in modern science, they have a theory that human beings have evolved from monkeys over millions of years by natural selection. This is Darwin's theory.
जस्तै उदाहरणको लागि अहिले एउटा आधुनिक सिद्धान्त छ डार्विनको जसले के भन्छ त भन्दा कि यो मानव जातिको उत्पत्ति चाहिँ लाखौँ वर्ष पहिले यो बाँदरबाट भएको हो भन्ने चाहिँ यो प्राकृतिक छनौटको आधारमा क्रम विकास हुँदै हुँदै मान्छे भएको बाँदरबाट भन्ने सिद्धान्त.
So this is generally taught in all the schools and universities of the world.
यो चाहिँ प्राय जस्तो सबै विद्यालयहरूमा र संसारभरिका विश्वविद्यालयहरूमा कलेजहरूमा पढाइ हुन्छ.
They don't want to say that God has designed these different species.
उनीहरूले भन्न चाहँदैनन् कि यो भगवानले विभिन्न खालका प्रजातिहरूको यो संरचना बनाउनु भएको भनेर डिजाइन
गर्नुभएको. Their proof is not there. They have not substantial proof, actually, that their theory is right.
उनीहरूको यो सिद्धान्त जुन चाहिँ बाँदरबाट मान्छे बनेको भन्ने सिद्धान्तको वास्तविक प्रमाण चाहिँ छैन यो सत्य हो भन्ने कुरा प्रमाणित गर्नको लागि.
I just read on the internet they discovered one bird which was supposed to be extinct for the last 100,000 years.
मैले इन्टरनेट
they found it, the same bird they found alive.
मैले इन्टरनेटमा एउटा समाचार पढेको थिएँ, त्यहाँ चाहिँ यी वैज्ञानिकहरूले एक किसिमको चरा भेटाएका छन्, जिउँदो चरा, तर उनीहरूले त्यस्तो चरा अहिले पाइँदैन, त्यो लाखौँ वर्ष हजारौँ वर्ष पहिला चाहिँ त्यो हजारौँ वर्ष पहिला चाहिँ यो लोप भइसक्यो भनेर उनीहरूले घोषणा गरेका थिए.
100,000 years
एक लाख वर्ष पहिल्यै त्यो चाहिँ लोप भइसक्यो त्यो चरा भनेर भन्थे उनीहरूले, तर अहिले जिउँदै भेटेका छन्।
So they have to rethink their theory. They knew that they have to make another theory. Maybe it was like this, perhaps it was like that.
त त्यसकारणले उनीहरूले चाहिँ आफ्ना सिद्धान्तहरूमा फेरि पुनर्विचार गर्न जरुरी छ किनकि त्यो सिद्धान्तहरू मिलिराखेका छैनन् अहिले.
The final defect of the materialistic person is his inefficient senses.
अन्तिम दोष चाहिँ भौतिकवादी व्यक्तिको यो हो कि उनीहरूको इन्द्रिय चाहिँ पूर्ण हुँदैन.
Although our eyes, for example, have the power to see, they cannot see that which is situated at a distance.
हुन त हाम्रो आँखा उदाहरणको लागि हेर्न सक्ने क्षमता राख्दछन् तर तिनीहरूले टाढा भएका चिजहरू देख्न सक्दैनन्.
Nor can they see the eyelid, which is the object nearest the eye. They can't see that.
Not a aankhale parela dekhna sakta. Najikai bhayeko aankhako ekdam atyanta najik bhayeka vastu jastai parela.
To our untrained eyes, the sun appears to be just like a plate.
Jastai hamiharuko bani napareko aankhako lagi. यो सूर्य पहिलो पटक हेर्दा त यो एउटा ठुलो प्लेट जस्तै लाग्न सक्छ.
And to the eyes of one who is suffering from jaundice, everything appears to be yellow.
र जसको जसलाई चाहिँ जन्डिस भएको छ अर्थात कमल पित्त भएको छ त्यो व्यक्तिलाई चाहिँ यो सबै चिज पहेँलो देखिन्छ.
Therefore we cannot rely on the knowledge acquired through such imperfect eyes.
त्यसकारण हामीहरू यो अपूर्ण आँखाहरूबाट प्राप्त ज्ञानमा पूर्ण रूपले भर पर्न
सक्दैनौँ.
कानहरू पनि उस्तै किसिमले अपूर्ण छन्.
We cannot hear a sound vibrated a long distance away unless we put a telephone to our ear.
हामीले टाढा निस्केको कतै टाढाबाट आइराखेको आवाजलाई चाहिँ हामीले फोनको प्रयोग नगरेसम्म सुन्न सक्दैनौँ.
Similarly, if we analyze all our senses this way, we will find them all to be imperfect.
यस्तै गरी यदि हामीले हाम्रा सबै इन्द्रियहरूलाई विश्लेषण गऱ्यौँ केलायौँ भनेदेखि चाहिँ यसरी हामीले थाहा पाउँछौँ कि हाम्रा इन्द्रियहरू अपूर्ण छन् भनेर.
Therefore, it is useless to acquire knowledge through the senses.
त्यसकारण यो इन्द्रियहरू मार्फत ज्ञान प्राप्त गर्न खोज्नु यो बेकारको कुरा.
The Vedic process is to hear from authority.
त वैदिक प्रक्रिया यो हो कि आधिकारिक व्यक्तित्वबाट यसलाई श्रवण गर्नु.
In the Bhagavad Gita 4:2, the Lord says, "Evam parampara praptam imrajasayo vidu." The supreme science was thus received through the chain of disciplic succession and the saintly kings understood it in that way.
यो भगवद् गीता 4 अध्यायको दोस्रो श्लोकमा भगवानले भन्नुभयो एवं परम्परा प्राप्तम इमं राजर्षयो विदुः कि यो सर्वोच्च विज्ञान यो गुरु शिष्य परम्पराको यो यो परम्पराबाट प्राप्त हुँदै आएको हो र राजर्षिहरूले पनि यसलाई त्यही रूपले बुझेका छन्.
We have to hear not from a telephone, but from an authorized person, for it is he who has real knowledge.
हामीले यो टेलिफोनबाट सुन्ने होइन कि हामीले चाहिँ आधिकारिक व्यक्तित्वबाट सुन्ने हो जसँग यो वास्तविक ज्ञान छ.
Just like the example we always give, the little boy wants to find his father, so he has to go and ask his mother. Who is my father?
जस्तै हामीले उदाहरण दिन्छौँ कि कोही केटाले चाहिँ आफ्नो बुवा को हो भनेर थाहा पाउनु पर्यो भने उसले चाहिँ अब अन्त खोजेर हुँदैन ऊ आफ्नो आमा कहाँ गएर सोध्नुपर्छ आमालाई.
Text 108. 108
श्लोक.
उपनिषद् सहित सूत्र कहे यही तत्व मुख्य वृक्षे से अथ परम महत्व. The absolute truth is described in the Upanishads and Brahma Sutra. But one must understand the verses as they are. That is the supreme glory in understanding.
Param satya ko barema Upanishad ra Brahma Sutra ma bataiyeko cha tara byakti le ti shloka haru lai jasta ko tastai bujhnu jaruri bujhnai parcha ra यो नै बुझाएको सर्वोच्च महिमा हो.
Prabhupada, it has become fashionable since the time of Shankaracharya to explain everything regarding the shastras in an indirect way.
यो एउटा फेसन नै चलेको थियो एउटा परिपाटी नै चलेको थियो शङ्कराचार्यको समयदेखि यो परिपाटी चलेको छ कि शास्त्रमा भएका जे पनि कुराहरु छन् तिनलाई चाहिँ अप्रत्यक्ष रूपमा चाहिँ व्याख्या गर्न खोज्ने
Scholars take pride in explaining everything in their own way.
ए पण्डितहरुले चाहिँ विद्वानहरुले चाहिँ आफूले चाहिँ आफ्नै तालले कुनै कुरालाई सबै कुरालाई आफ्नै तालले व्याख्या गर्न खोज्नुमा उनीहरुले आफूले गर्व महसुस गर्छन्
And they declare that one can understand the Vedic scriptures in any way he likes.
र उनीहरुले घोषणा गर्छन् कि कसैले वैदिक साहित्यलाई आफ्नै तालले आफ्नो तरिकाले बुझ्दा हुन्छ भनेर भन्छन्
This any way you like method is foolishness.
यो आफ्नै आफूलाई जे मन पर्छ त्यही तरिकाले भन्ने यो जो यो प्रक्रिया छ यो चाहिँ मूर्खता हो
And it has created havoc in the Vedic culture.
र यसले चाहिँ यो वैदिक संस्कृतिमा चाहिँ यसले एउटा चाहिँ विध्वंस ल्याएको छ.
One cannot accept scientific knowledge in his own whimsical way.
कसैले पनि वैज्ञानिक ज्ञान चाहिँ यो आफ्नै मनोमानी तरिकाले चाहिँ प्राप्त गर्न सक्दैन.
In the science of mathematics, for example, 2 plus 2 equals 4 and one cannot make it equal to 3 or 5
उदाहरणको लागि यो गणितीय विज्ञानमा उदाहरणको लागि 2 मा 2 जोड्दा 4 हुन्छ कसैले मनोमान्यताले यसलाई कसैले 3 2 मा 2 जोडे 3 अथवा 2 मा 2 जोडे 5 बनाउन सक्दैन
Yet although it is not possible to alter real knowledge people have taken to the fashion of understanding Vedic knowledge in any way they like
hun ta yo sambhav chaina yo vastavik gyan lai parivartan garna sambhav chaina tara pani manchhar le chai vaidik gyan lai afnai tal le bujhne kura ma chai yo bujhne euta naya fashion naya paripati afnai tarika le afula man parne tarika le bujhne paripati basayeka chan
it is for this reason that we have presented Bhagavad Gita as it is
ta yahi karan le nai hamile Srimad Bhagavad Gita yatharup chai prastut gareka chhau
we do not create meanings by concoction
hamile managadante tarikale artha haru tesko artha hudaina teslai
sometimes commentators say that the word kurukshetra in the first verse of the Bhagavad Gita refers to one's body but we do not accept this
kaile kai yo bhashyakar haru le chai bhagavad gita ka unharu le
kurukshetra samaveta yutsava
bhagavad gita ka bhashyakar haru le chai unharu le yo kurukshetra bhanne jun pahilo shlok ma bhayeko shabda cha yo shlok yo kurukshetra shabda le aafno sharir lai bataunu khojeko ho bhanera bhanchan tara hamile yeslai swikar gardaina
We understand that Kurukshetra is a place that still exists.
हामीले बुझ्छौं कि यो कुरुक्षेत्र भनेको ठाउँ हो त्यो अझै पनि छ.
And according to the Vedic version it is a dharma kshetra or a place of pilgrimage.
र यो वैदिक मत अनुसार चाहिँ यो चाहिँ धर्म क्षेत्र अर्थात तीर्थको स्थान हो.
You know the first verse of Bhagavad Gita dharma kshetra kurukshetra samaveta yutsava so there's people in even interpret that although it's straightforward they want to change the meaning
ta tapai lai thaha chha hola bhagavad gita ko pahilo shlok dharma kshetra kurukshetra samaveta yutsava bhanne त्यहाँ स्पष्ट बताइएको छ र पनि ती कतिपय मान्छेहरूले चाहिँ त्यसको अर्थ चाहिँ आफ्नै तरिकाले लाउन खोज्छन्
Prabhupada is saying this is wrong. You should take the direct what's written there. You should accept.
And the Prabhupada le bhannuncha ki tya ke lekheko cha tyo tesko pratyaksha artha lai swikar garnu parcha. Yo yesto chai galat ho bhanera.
People still go there to Kurukshetra to perform sacrifices.
Mancheharu aile pani Kurukshetra ma janchan tya vaidik yagya haru garnaka lagi.
Foolish commentators actually in Kurukshetra you can see that there's a beautiful a place called Gita Sar, where there's a big marble chariot with Krishna and Arjuna on the chariot.
वास्तवमा त्यहाँ कुरुक्षेत्रमा त्यहाँ एउटा ठाउँ छ, त्यो चाहिँ गीतासार भन्ने, त्यो ठाउँमा चाहिँ त्यहाँ मार्बलको अत्यन्त सुन्दर रथ छ, त्यहाँ कृष्ण र अर्जुन सहित, त्यो अत्यन्त सुन्दर छ।
I think one time devotees, we can go there and do pilgrimage there to Kurukshetra. I think you'll like it.
मलाई लाग्छ कुनै बेला हामी भक्तहरू त्यहाँ कुरुक्षेत्रमा तीर्थ गर्न पनि जान सक्छौँ, हाम्रो धाम यात्रा त्यहाँ गर्न पनि सकिन्छ। तपाईँलाई मन पर्छ होला।
Okay. So they say Pancha Pandava refers to the five senses. Foolish commentators, however, say that Kurukshetra means the body and that Pancha Pandava refers to the five senses.
ए मूर्ख भाष्यकारहरूले चाहिँ उनीहरूले के भन्छन् त भन्दा कुरुक्षेत्र भनेको शरीर हो र पञ्च पाण्डव भनेको चाहिँ इन्द्रियहरू हुन् पाँचवटा भनेर भन्छन्।
In this way they distort the meaning and people are misled.
यस्तो तरिकाले उनीहरूले अर्थलाई बङ्गाएका छन् र मान्छेहरू चाहिँ गलत दिशातिर डोराइएका छन्।
Here Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu confirms that all Vedic literatures, including the Upanishads, Brahma Sutra and others, whether Shruti, Smriti or Nyaya, must be understood according to their original statements.
यहाँ श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभुले यो निश्चित गर्नुहुन्छ कि यो वैदिक साहित्यहरू उपनिषद, ब्रह्मसूत्र अथवा अरू श्रुति होस् अथवा स्मृति वा न्याय जे पनि छ, यी सबै चाहिँ तिनीहरू त्यहाँ उल्लेख गरिएको वास्तविक भनाइका आधारमा बुझ्नै पर्छ भनेर चाहिँ यहाँ निश्चित गर्नुहुन्छ।
To describe the direct meaning of the Vedic literatures is glorious.
वैदिक साहित्यमा भएका भनाइको प्रत्यक्ष अर्थ लगाउनु र त्यसलाई व्याख्या गर्नु त्यो अत्यन्त गौरवशाली कुरा हो, राम्रो कुरा।
But to describe them in one's own way, using imperfect senses and imperfect knowledge, is a disastrous blunder.
तर त्यहाँ उल्लेख गरिएका भनाइहरू ज्ञानलाई चाहिँ वैदिक साहित्यमा भएका कुराहरूलाई आफ्नै तरिकाले आफ्नो अपूर्ण इन्द्रिय तथा अपूर्ण ज्ञानका आधारमा व्याख्या गर्न खोज्नु त्यो चाहिँ अत्यन्त दुर्घटना निम्त्याउने ठूलो दोष हो।
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fully deprecated the attempt to describe the Vedas in this way.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu le chai yo ved lai chai afnai tal le chai byakhya garna khojne kura lai chai purna rup le yaha nishedh garnu bhayo.
Just like on the road, you're driving on the road in your motorbike or car, and there's a sign which says stop.
तपाईँ जस्तै उदाहरणको लागि बाटोमा मोटर कार हाँकिराख्नु भएको छ र त्यहाँ चाहिँ एउटा सङ्केत छ, त्यहाँ रोक भनेर स्टपको सङ्केत छ भने,
सो यु कुड इन्टरप्रेट ओके आई स्टप टॉकिंग ओर आई स्टप मेनी थिंग्स एन्ड देन यु कुड कन्टिन्यू ड्राइभिङ एन्ड देन द पुलिस वुड क्याच यु एन्ड यु कुड गो टु प्रिजन।
तपाईँले सोच्नुभयो त्यहाँ स्टप लेखेको छ, यो स्टप भनेको चाहिँ ए म बोल्न रोक्नु पर्ने हो भनेर भनेको हो, त्यही भएर म बोल्दिनँ भनेर गाडी हाँकिराख्नु भयो भने त्यहाँ पुलिसले तपाईँलाई समाएर अनि जेलमा हाल्छ।
There's many things that one could speculate on, but we have to follow the process of the knowledge.
हामीले धेरै कुरा अनुमान गर्न त सक्छौँ तर हामीले चाहिँ ज्ञानको मार्गलाई प्रक्रियालाई अनुसरण गर्नुपर्छ।
So, on the road, you have to accept the authority of the police.
यो सडकमा चल्दा हिँड्दा यहाँ पुलिसको आधिकारिकतालाई स्वीकार गर्नुपर्छ।
The Lord Chaitanya is saying you have to accept the authority of Krishna in his direct instructions. You cannot speculate.
तो श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु ले चाहिँ हामीले कृष्ण को आधिकारिकतालाई स्वीकार गर्नुपर्छ जुन शास्त्रमा छ हामीले यहाँ मनमानी तालले अर्थाउन मिल्दैन
Regarding the Upanishads, the following 11 Upanishads are considered to be the top most.
Upanishadaru madhye ee 11 vata tapasilka upanishadaru pramukh maninchan.
Isha Upanishad, Kena Upanishad, Katha Upanishad, Prashna Upanishad, Mundaka Upanishad, Mandukya Upanishad, Tatiriya Upanishad, Aitariya Upanishad, Chandogya Upanishad, Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, and Svetasvata Upanishad. However, in the Mukti Ko Upanishad, verses 30 to 39, there is a description of 108 Upanishads.
Mukti Ko Upanishad, Bhanne Upanishad Ko Shlok, 30 39 सम्म त्यहाँ चाहिँ 108 प्रमुख उपनिषदहरुको विवरण पेश गरिएको छ.
Prabhupada has given us this number 1 Isha Upanishad. We have in Nepali.
Prabhupada ले हामीलाई यहाँ नाम दिनु भएको छ. एक नम्बरमा इशो उपनिषद भन्दै हामीसँग यो नेपालीमा पनि छ.
There's many more.
र अरु थुप्रै छन्.
Kena Upanishad, Katha Upanishad, Prashna Upanishad, Mundaka Upanishad, Mandukya Upanishad, Tatariya Upanishad, Aitareya Upanishad, Chandogya Upanishad, Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, Brahma Upanishad, Kaivalya Upanishad, Jabala Upanishad, Svetasvata Upanishad, Hanksha Upanishad, Arunaya Upanishad, Garbha Upanishad, Narayana Upanishad, Paramahamsa Upanishad, Amrita Bindu Upanishad, Amrita Nada Upanishad, Shira Upanishad, Atava Shiko Upanishad, Maitreya Upanishad, Koshitaka Upanishad, Brihaj Jabala Upanishad, Nisringa Ta Paniya Upanishad, Kalagra Rudra Upanishad, Maitrey Upanishad, Subala Upanishad, Shurika Upanishad, Mantrika Upanishad, Sava Saro Upanishad, Niralamba Upanishad, Shuka Rahasya Upanishad, Vajra Suchika Upanishad, Tejo Bindu Upanishad, Nada Bindu Upanishad, Jnana Bindu Upanishad, Brahma Vidya Upanishad, Yoga Tattva Upanishad, Atma Bodha Upanishad, Narada Parivrajaka Upanishad, Trishya Upanishad, Sita Upanishad, Yoga Chudaman Upanishad, Nirvana Upanishad, Mandala Brahmano Upanishad, Dakshina Murti Upanishad, Sarabha Upanishad, Skanda Upanishad, Mahanarayana Upanishad, Advaya Taraka Upanishad, Rama Rahasya Upanishad, Rama Tapanya Upanishad, Vasudeva Upanishad, Mudgala Upanishad, Sandilya Upanishad, Paingala Upanishad, Bhikshu Upanishad, Mahad Upanishad, Sharira Upanishad, Yoga Shikha Upanishad, Turiya Tito Upanishad, Sanyasa Upanishad, Paramahansa Parivrajaka Upanishad, Malika Upanishad, Avyakta Upanishad, Ekaksharana Upanishad, Purna Upanishad, Surya Upanishad, Aksha Upanishad, Ajatma Upanishad, Kundal Kopanishad, Savitri Upanishad, Atma Upanishad, Pashupato Upanishad, Param Brahma Upanishad. So many Upanishads. Hope you're not all sleeping now.
Tapi ada sutnu baca ina ala bannya, ma asa garsu.
I touched the page and we lost some of the Upanishads. I'm just finding, I've lost them again. Malika Upanishad, Avyakta Upanishad, Ekakshara Upanishad, Purna Upanishad, Surya Upanishad, Akshya Upanishad, Adhyatma Upanishad, Kundika Upanishad, Savitri Upanishad, Atma Upanishad, Pashupata Upanishad, Param Brahma Upanishad, Avadhuta Upanishad, Triparatapana Upanishad, Devi Upanishad, Tripura Upanishad, Kata Rudra Upanishad, Bhavana Upanishad, Hridaya Upanishad, Yoga Kundalini Upanishad, Bhasma Upanishad, Rudraksha Upanishad, Gana Upanishad, Darshana Upanishad, Talashara Upanishad, Mahavakya Upanishad, Pancha Brahma Upanishad, Pranogni Hotra Upanishad, Gopal Tapani Upanishad, Krishna Upanishad, Yajnavalkya Upanishad, Braha Upanishad, Satchayan Upanishad, Hayagriva Upanishad, Dattatreya Upanishad, Garuda Upanishad, Kali Upanishad, Jabali Upanishad, Sobhagya Upanishad, Saraswati Rahasya Upanishad, Bhavricha Upanishad, and Muktika Upanishad. Thus, there are 108 generally accepted Upanishads, of which 11 are the most important, as previously stated.
So, 108 वटा प्राय उल्लेख गरिने गरेका उपनिषदहरू हुन् र त्यसमध्ये चाहिँ 11 वटा चाहिँ अलि महत्त्वपूर्ण मानिन्छन् सुरुमा जुन बताइयो.
We just hear the next verse.
Okay.
Gaunavriche yeha Bhasya Karile Acharya Tahara Shavani Nasha Haya Savakarya. Sripad Shankaracharya has described all the Vedic literatures in terms of indirect meanings. One who hears such explanations is ruined.
Sripad Shankaracharya le chai sampurna Vedic Shastra harulai प्रत्यक्ष अर्थको रूपमा व्याख्या गर्नुभएको छ र जसले यस्तो व्याख्या सुन्छ त्यो चाहिँ नष्ट हुन्छ.
So now I have another class to the devotees in Bali, Indonesia.
मेरो यहाँ अब बालीमा भएका भक्तहरूको लागि अर्को एउटा क्लास छ.
So, I think we have to end there.
मलाई लाग्छ अहिले हामीले यहाँ रोक्नुपर्छ होला, सकाउनुपर्छ होला.
There are so many Upanishads, we have no time for questions.
त्यहाँ धेरै उपनिषदहरू छन्, त्यही भएर हामीसँग यो धेरै उपनिषद भएको हुनाले प्रश्न उत्तरको लागि समय छैन क्या हामीसँग.
Some of you who understand Sanskrit will see that these Upanishads have different topics, about different topics.
त्यहाँ तपाईँहरू जसले जसले संस्कृत बुझ्नुहुन्छ उहाँहरूले यो पढ्दै गर्दा थाहा पाउनु भयो होला कि यी उपनिषदहरू विभिन्न विषयवस्तुका बारेमा हुन्, विभिन्न शीर्षकका
बारेमा.
वास्तवमा यी सबै सम्पूर्ण ज्ञान यो चाहिँ यो कृष्णबाटै आउँछ.
From the breathing of the Supreme Lord.
परम भगवानको श्वासबाट यो उत्पन्न हुन्छ.
So we cannot speculate or change, but we must accept according to Guru Parampara. This is the system.
हामीले चाहिँ अनुमान गर्न र चाहिँ व्याख्या गर्न मिल्दैन आफ्नै तालले, त्यसकारण हामीले गुरु शिष्य परम्पराबाट जे आएको छ त्यसलाई स्वीकार गर्नुपर्छ, यही नै प्रक्रिया हो.
Therefore, Prabhupada has given us Bhagavad Gita as it is, yatharup.
त्यसकारणले श्रील प्रभुपादले हामीलाई भगवद् गीता यथारूप प्रदान गर्नुभएको.
Prabhupada told us in the Bhagavad Gita that one lady asked him when he was in America.
प्रभुपादले उल्लेख गर्नुभएको छ भगवद् गीतामा कि जब उहाँ अमेरिकामा हुनुहुन्थ्यो एकजना महिलाले प्रश्न गर्नुभयो.
He said, can he recommend an edition of Bhagavad Gita which she can read?
अनि उहाँले अनुरोध गर्नुभएछ प्रभुपादलाई कुनै भगवद् गीता त्यस्तो भगवद् गीता कुनै सिफारिस गर्नुहोस् मलाई जुन मैले पढ्न सकौँ भनेर सोध्नु भएछ.
Prabhupada, he couldn't recommend.
Prabhupada le kunai pani Bhagavad Gita sifaris garna saknu bhayena.
Although there are many editions of Bhagavad Gita in English.
Huna ta thuprai Bhagavad Gita English ma pani byakhya garieka chan.
Because nearly all of them they have this interpretation of the meaning because they're not in Guru Parampara.
झन्डै सबै यस्ता भगवद् गीतामा चाहिँ त्यो आफ्नै तालले अर्थाइएका छन् जुन चाहिँ गुरु परम्परामा आधारित छैनन्.
So we have to hear the Bhagavad Gita in proper way, which is science.
त्यसकारणले हामीले भगवद् गीता उपयुक्त तरिकाले विज्ञानसम्मत तरिकाले चाहिँ त्यसलाई ग्रहण गर्नुपर्छ.
Just like if you go to learn become a doctor, you have to go to medical school and then you learn anatomy and you learn all about diseases, pathology. You learn under a doctor.
तपाईँ जस्तै उदाहरणको लागि तपाईँ एउटा चिकित्सक बन्न चाहनुभयो डक्टर बन्न चाहनुभयो भने तपाईँ मेडिकल कलेजमा जानुपर्छ अनि त्यसपछि तपाईँले त्यहाँ विभिन्न विषयहरू पढ्नुपर्छ शारीरिक संरचना सम्बन्धी प्याथोलोजी सम्बन्धी यो कीटाणु विज्ञान इत्यादि सबै एउटा डक्टरको निर्देशनमा यो अनुगमनमा रहेर सिक्नुपर्छ.
Anyway, we are going to hear systematically this chapter, Lord Chaitanya speaking to the Mayavadis, and we'll learn much more.
हामीले अब जे होस् हामी यो यो अध्याय चैतन्य महाप्रभु मायावादी सन्यासीसँग कुरा गरेको यो यो सिलसिलेवार तरिकाले हामी सुन्छौँ अझ हामी अझ बढी थाहा पाउँ.
So thank you very much.
तपाईँहरूलाई
धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद.
उहाँहरूले मलाई बोलाइराख्नु भएको छ.
They're keeping me busy here.
उहाँहरूले मलाई यो बालीमा व्यस्त बनाइराख्नु भएको.
We had kirtan today, the Mumbai kirtan mela. Did anybody see?
तपाईँहरू कसैले हेर्नु भयो? हामीले
हरिबोल
गरेको
थियौँ. हरिबोल, yes.
हरिबोल, yes, Maharaj.
It was nice, no?
Yes, Maharaj.
It was very good.
It was fun.
रमाइलो थियो.
Yeah. So that's the thing. Kirtan should be fun.
Kirtan should be fun.
Enthusiastic and joyful, simple.
Taral hunu parcha, utsahai hunu parcha, ramaniya hunu parcha.
Even that this little boy, Bhima and Sundar, they can join in kirtan.
यही साना साना केटाहरू भीमा सुन्दर उहाँहरू समेत यो कीर्तनमा सहभागी हुन सक्नुहुन्छ.
Because it works because we're receiving it in disciplic succession from thousands of years from Prabhupada and going back to Lord Brahma and Lord Chaitanya.
यसले काम गर्छ किनकि यो हजारौँ वर्ष लाखौँ वर्ष पहिला ब्रह्माजीबाट सुरु भएको परम्परा चैतन्य महाप्रभु र अन्त्यमा शील प्रभुपाद मार्फत प्राप्त भएको कुरा हो. यसले काम गर्छ.
थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच. हरे कृष्ण.
धन्यवाद हजुरहरूलाई. हरे
कृष्ण.
मलाई लाग्दैन कि हामीलाई प्रश्न गर्नको लागि समय छ भन्ने जस्तो लाग्दैन.
Okay, one question.
I have one question.
Okay.
Please accept my humble obeisances to Guru Maharaj.
Who's that speaking?
This is Akshay Krishna Guru Maharaj, Patan.
Akshay Krishna from Patan.
Akshay Krishna?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Maharaj.
Okay.
Just got initiated.
Oh, good.
Guru Maharaj, how are you, Guru Maharaj?
Good. I'm happy here.
Very nice to hear from you, Guru Maharaj.
So, how's your question?
Guru Maharaj, my question is that while taking the knowledge, can we hear from the authority that there is one Goswami from Vrindavan, who is also a descendant of Sri Gopal Bhatta Goswami. And so they are also from the Brahma Madhva Gaudiya Sampradaya. And so my question is just like, can we hear from the, from him? Can we take his lectures and can we take knowledge from him?
यहाँ अक्षय कृष्ण प्रभुको प्रश्न यो छ कि यो ज्ञान प्राप्त गर्ने सिलसिलामा अब विभिन्न आधिकारिक व्यक्तित्वहरू हुन्छन्, त्यहाँ एकजना गोस्वामी हुनुहुन्छ जो चाहिँ गोपाल भट्ट गोस्वामीको परम्परामा आउनुभएको एकजना हुनुहुन्छ, त उहाँ मार्फत हामीले चाहिँ शिक्षा ग्रहण गर्न मिल्छ अथवा उहाँको यो सुन्न मिल्छ महाराज भनेर प्रश्न गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ।
All of Prabhupada's lectures, have you read all of his books?
तपाईले के प्रभुपादका सबै पुस्तकहरू पढेर भ्याइसक्नु भयो र प्रभुपादका के सबै प्रवचनहरू सुनेर भ्याइसक्नु भएको छ?
Not yet, Guru Maharaj.
अझै भ्याएको छैन भन्नुहुन्छ उहाँले।
Better we hear from our own branch, from our founder Acharya, because Gopal Bhatta, his branch of Gaudiya Sampradaya, I know, and Radharaman deity is there, but we are a separate branch of the Lord Chaitanya tree.
पहिला चाहिँ हामीले प्रभुपाद आफ्नो संस्थापक आचार्यबाटै सुन्नु जरुरी हुन्छ। हुन त गोपाल भट्ट गोस्वामी पनि गौडीय वैष्णव नै हुनुहुन्छ, धनाधरमण भगवानको सेवा हुन्छ त्यहाँ, परम्परा हो। तर हामीहरू चैतन्य महाप्रभुको हाँगामा हामी अर्को हाँगा।
Just like a branch, a twig, it gets its juice from the sap of the sap is coming to the leaves and the fruits from a particular twig, and that's we receive from Prabhupada.
Okay. जसरी विभिन्न हाँगाहरूबाट चाहिँ त्यहाँ पातसम्म चाहिँ यो रसहरू पुग्छ, त्यो चाहिँ त्यस्तै हामीले प्रभुपादको हाँगाबाट अर्थात् प्रभुपाद मार्फत हामीले चाहिँ यो ज्ञान प्राप्त गरिराखेका छौँ, यो रस प्राप्त गरिराखेका छौँ।
We are not forbidden to hear from the Gopal Bhatta Goswami's teachings. We are not forbidden. I'm just saying that, you know, what's the advantage? What's the advantage?
मैले चाहिँ यहाँ निषेध गर्न खोजेको होइन कि गोपाल भट्ट गोस्वामीको परम्पराबाट उहाँको शिक्षालाई लिनु हुँदैन भनेर निषेध गर्न खोजेको होइन, तर हामीले हाम्रो सुन्नुपर्छ त, के फाइदा छ त यसमा त्यो उता सुन्दा?
Just like if you have a Tata Sumo car.
जस्तै उदाहरणको लागि तपाईँसँग टाटा सुमो कार छ,
okay, but then if you don't have if you use the handbook for the Maruti for a Maruti car, it may be helpful, but you need the exact handbook for your, you need the Tata Maruti hands, you need the Tata Sumo handbook. You don't need the Maruti Omni Maruti handbook.
तपाईँसँग टाटा सुमो कार छ, अनि अब तपाईँलाई चाहिँ त्यो कार कसरी चलाउने त्यसको बारेमा इत्यादि थाहा पाउनको लागि त्यो टाटा सुमो कारकै यो त्यहाँ क्याटलग तपाईँलाई हुनुपर्छ, न कि तपाईँलाई ओम्नी मारुति भ्यानको अर्को भ्यानको क्याटलग तपाईँलाई भयो भने त्यसले त्यति मद्दत गर्दैन।
No need to go outside Krishna Balaram Mandir. And no, he warned us.
Prabhupada le hamilai chetavani dinu bhayeko thiyo tyati bela vastavma. Krishna Balaram Mandir bhanda bahira janu jaruri chaina bhanera.
You may become confused.
Tapaiharu feri bhramit huna saknuhuncha bhanera bhannu bhayeko
thiyo. Now if you're a big scholar and you're doing research into, you know, comparative paramparas or something, you're writing some special book about Vaishnavism, and you could study all these things, but for general devotees, we have so much work to do preaching. First, we should know what's in Prabhupada's books.
Mm-hmm.
And,
le-
and lectures and everything Prabhupada's given us.
यदि तपाईँ एकदम ठुलो पण्डित हुनुहुन्छ, विद्वान हुनुहुन्छ, तपाईँले अनुसन्धान गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ अथवा कुनै एउटा गौडीय परम्पराको इतिहासको बारेमा केही अध्ययन गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ, शोध गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ त्यो कुरा छुट्टै हो, तपाईँले विभिन्न खाले सबै कुरा खोजनीति गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ। तर यो चाहिँ त्यस्ता व्यक्तिको लागि कुरा हो। तर अब सामान्य भक्तको लागि के हो त भन्दा, हामीहरूले चाहिँ प्रभुपादले हामीलाई के दिनुभएको छ उहाँको पुस्तकमा र उहाँका प्रवचनहरूमा के दिनुभएको छ, यही कुरालाई हामीले पहिला ध्यान दिनुपर्छ। र हामीले थुप्रै प्रचारको अभियान कार्यहरू गर्न बाँकी छ, र त्यस कारणले हामी यताउता किन जरुरी छ र
ओके वी क्यान इन्ट्रेस्टिङ क्वेस्चन थ्याङ्क यू
र यो राम्रो रुचिकर प्रश्न सोध्नुभयो, धन्यवाद।
एनी मोर क्वेस्चन्स? दे हैवन्ट कम टु टेक मी येट।
उहाँहरू मलाई अहिलेसम्म लिन आउनु भएको होइन, त्यही भएर केही अर्को प्रश्न गर्न मिल्छ भने गर्नु। कसैको प्रश्न छ? महाराज जानुभयो क्या?